What's going on, YouTube? Snipe Show with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys the best loot cave in Destiny 2. This is without a doubt the best one out of the three I've made, and I'm going to keep making more as I find them. So make sure you subscribe if you want to know that, and also like and comment down below if you want to get entered for the last Bungie Foundation emblem. This emblem is the last one, guys. I don't have any more after this, but I do have other emblems and other giveaways to give. I want to thank everybody for all the support. Liking the video and commenting below helps more than you know, and I'm welcoming all the new TKO Gaming subscribers. Once we hit a milestone of like 75,000 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away a console for a lucky person out of one of those subscribers. So thank you guys so much once again for all the love and support. Make sure you subscribe, because the winner of the emblem will be DM'd directly. So let's see if we can get that light goal of 1,000. It takes a split second, so let's smash it. And you want to share this video. So this video is in the European Dead Zone in the Trosslands. You land down. It is so freaking easy. As you land down, you go to the left. It's where the high priority target comes out. It's the captain. The captain comes out with four shanks. If you do not touch that captain, and if you kill those shanks, only the shanks, those shanks will spawn instantaneously over and over and over and over again. It will not stop. But the problem is that not everyone knows about this. So people go in there killing the high priority target, and they're like, what the flip, man? We were doing the best loot cave in the world. So the more people that find out about this, the more people, when you land in the Trosslands, will be doing this. You can join in on them. And all you have to do is just stand there, and you're going to get XP. Look at my XP bar. It's going up and up and up. This is my alternate character. If you guys want to get to high light, you're going to need to get alternate characters just for the first week, because you want to get raid ready. You want to get trials ready. And if you need help in trials or the raid, make sure you look in the description below, because TKO Gaming guarantees you a carry. Guarantees, all right? We're taking reservations already, so please do check that out. Get in touch with us. We are on all social media. You can reach us anywhere, and at Twitter, at RealTKOGaming. So I really hope this helps you guys get those level, get those XPs. And if I was on my higher level light account, which is 275, 276 right now, if I was there, then I would have infinite possibilities for legendary engrams to drop, for exotic engrams to drop. The only reason why I'm not doing that is because I'm on a low alternate character, so all I'm getting is XP and then blues occasionally, and you know, whites and greens and stuff. Also, it was the same thing in my last loot video. Some of you guys had to comment about it, but I'm like, look, I'm not even on my high level character. I'm doing this on my alternate because I want the XP to go up. Now keep in mind, if you're on a high level character, that means this is unlimited XP for your bright engrams too. So that's a big middle finger to Tess Everest trying to sell you silver for real money. Now you can just go and get unlimited bright engrams with this method. I'm telling you guys, share this method around. This is going to help so many people. I can't wait to help you guys. And I'm going to be making more loot cave videos, the best raid tutorial videos, the best trials tutorial videos, the best crucible setup videos, the best thing that we can find that we utilize within our clan. I'm going to share it with you guys because I want it to help as many people as possible. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for staying tuned. If you haven't subscribed, smack that subscribe. Turn on notifications. It's the bell. It's a little bell next to it. Be a part of the notification squad. If you're already a part of it, hit that hashtag notification squad in the comments down below. Thank you guys once again for all the love and support. Once again, I cannot wait to grow this family with you guys. Make sure you check out our Twitch as well. We'll be live for everything Destiny. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.